That's exciting. So exciting. But you know what exciting? What excites me even more is the fact that Christmas is coming.
Yes.
And then after Christmas, we've got Boxing Day, all right?
That's
and then
right.
there's so much food over. But this simple gourmet sandwich is perfect for a Boxing Day lunch. It's a great way to use your leftover roast meats from your Christmas dinner. A sandwich layered with mayonnaise, with pestos, with cheese, topped with your Christmas roasts and rocket. And of course, we have only one man that can do it and can do it right. You and that
you know,
is you.
That is it. I'm going to make you the ultimate Boxing Day sandwich.
I'm excited.
Because we have, you know, there's always leftover meats, roasts that you've maybe done, the gammon. We've got some gammon over here, some great ingredients to make that ultimate sami. And of course, the bread plays a big role.
All right, sourdough bread.
Nice. You can see this here. All right.
So you've got some pesto over here.
That is chimichurri.
Is that chimichurri?
Yes, it's a little bit of garlic and a little bit of chili in
mustard.
There as well, coriander, mustard, and some sun-dried tomato pesto.
Lovely.
Okay, so if you don't mind passing me the cremonade there quickly.
Oh, the
great
main
base,
ingredient.
Great base for it, yes.
Pop it in
so
there.
So this is a great way to start
with your
sami.
You know why I love cremonaise? It's that extra bit of creaminess. It takes it to that next level.
That's the thing, and don't be shy with it, you know?
No,
you wanna
I see
have...
you are being generous.
I told
yes,
you, it's
child.
The ultimate. All right, you can take that.
Okay, cool.
So what I'm gonna do, some mustard on top of that as well.
Ooh,
you get
gorgeous.
The whole grain one.
It's gonna have a tanginess, it's gonna have a creaminess,
and
it's gonna have
that.
A little bit of a zestiness.
Absolutely.
Nice.
Right, so once we have that, all right, I'm gonna pop that there. Here's our gammon. So just get your gammon nicely on there. I mean, can you imagine this after when you are chilling out? All right.
Christmas in my mouth.
Once again, don't be shy with the gammon.
No, we're not shy at all.
Absolutely not. I'm gonna just layer some cheese on there as well. And a little bit of rocket, all right?
Love.
Now.
And rocket's got that pepperiness that we love so much.
Absolutely, absolutely. Mm. Now we're gonna go for let's get some pesto on there.
Oh, gorgeous.
All right, on top of that rocket, which is gonna be lovely.
Wow.
Just kind of spread that nicely around.
You've done this before, haven't you? Hmm?
Many, many, many times. You know, because we don't waste food, you know, and you're always looking for something to nibble on afterwards. So make sure you are generous with these amounts
exactly.
as well. All right, I'm gonna go for some more gammon
more
here.
More gammon. While he's piling on the gammon for our Boxing Day lunch sandwich, all you have to do is SMS the keyword lunch to 33728. We will gladly send you the ingredients list and the link to the recipe, and you could be making this very easy, yet gorgeous, tasty, and delicious sandwich.
That's
he
it.
Just keeps layering. Layer,
so some
layer,
chimichurri.
And layer.
I'm gonna just keep this guy over here. There we go.
Gorgeous.
This is amazing.
Are we there yet? Come
almost
on.
Almost there, almost there, almost
I can't
there.
Deal with you.
Some more cheese, a little bit more rocket. And bam.
Ta-da!
And you have the ultimate. It's all
Do
about
you
layering.
Put it on the plate?
Let's put it on the plate.
Let's put it on the plate.
Just
Beautiful.
Like that. Let's keep that. There's a good look there.
Love it. Oh, well, there you go. Lunch to 33728. This amazing
Bam.
Boxing Day lunch sandwich.
Excellent
All you have
flavor.
To do is SMS the keyword lunch to 33728, and we'll send you everything you need to know how to make this delicious recipe.
Just like that. Just like that. Check it out on our website as well, expressoshow.com. Try this one out. It simply is amazing, and it tastes great. It's like an explosion of flavors in your mouth. But we'll be back after this. Don't go anywhere.
Get in there.